वंदेहं श्री गुरु श्री पदकमलं।
They hear Srimad Bhagavatam, then their hearts will change.
Certainly. Yesterday, somebody has thanked to our students that, oh, we are so obliged to you that you are supplying Bhagavatam. Is it not? Somebody has said?
Yes.
Tipperary.
Tipperary. Yes.
Yes.
Somebody said like that?
Yes, two boys yesterday at the airport, they bought sets of Srimad Bhagavatam.
Six volumes.
They held their Bhagavatams.
Thank you very much.
And then they put them in their lockers and they were walking, waiting for their plane. They each had to first.
Any sincere man will feel obliged of all this propaganda movement. By distributing these books, you are doing a great service to Krishna. He wanted to say everyone, Sarva Dharma Anparityajya Mami Kankasaranam. He comes therefore. So anyone who is doing the same service, they surrender to Krishna. He is recognized by Krishna. Very nice. That is stated in the Bhagavad Gita. Nachatasma Atmanushesha. In the human society, nobody is dearer than him who is helping preaching work.
We are simply your puppets, Srila Prabhupada. You are giving us the books.
No, we are all set up puppets of Krishna. I am also a puppet. Prabhupada, this is disciplic succession. We have to become puppet. As I am puppet of my Guru Maharaj, if you become my puppet, then that is success. Our success is there when we become puppet of the predecessor. Tadera charana sevi bhakta sanegas. To live in the society of devotees and to become puppet of the predecessor acharya. So we are trying to do that. Krishna consciousness society and serve the predecessor. That's people will come, people will appreciate our propaganda. It will take some time.
They are appreciating more now than 4 years ago.
Yes.
Starting to understand
the genuine philosophy.
Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna.